A robbery victim is recovering this morning after he was shot in downtown Albuquerque last night. Police say it happened about 12th and Central. We're told the gunman robbed the victim, then shot him in the leg. APD says the victim should be okay, and at last word, they were still searching for the suspect this morning.